So the coop feature I'm going to talk about today is the perches. So firstly, you need to think about the size of the perch for the amount of hens you have. So we need 8 inches of perch space for a large fowl hen, which is the standard size hen, and we need 6 inches for a bantam, which is the smaller breeds. The material of the perch is wooden, so it's rigid and smooth. It's slightly rounded, which is perfect for the hens to help them feel secure when they're perching at night. So a really important feature of the perch is that it's actually cut through the side of the coop. This means that there is no place around the perch to hide. So with some coops, the perches are moulded and fitted on the inside. And the one thing that we're really trying to avoid at night is the red mite for the hens. So the easiest place for red mites to go and live is at the end of the perch, as they're nocturnal, and that they come out obviously once it's dark. When the hens are on the perch, they can then crawl down the perch and go and feed off the hens. So by having the ends completely cut through, there is no little gaps or places for the red mites to hide. So lastly, the perches are completely removable. So you can take the pin off, slide the perches out, and give them a really good clean, disinfect. And if you want to, you can obviously dust them with dermatitious earth, which is like a mite powder as well.